morning, Wooin. I'm Brian.
And I'm Justin. Today is Thursday, October 27th, 2016. And these are your morning announcements brought to you by the SGA and the TV Internship Program. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The word of the day is fortnightly. Do you know what it means, Wooin? Now for today's Did You Know segment. Did you know that it's previous President Theodore Roosevelt's birthday today? Hey, Wooin. This weekend is Halloween weekend. Looking for something spooky to do? Come to see the fall play Death, about a murdering maniac and the devil and Daniel Webster, about a man who sells his soul to the devil. It's a 2-for-1, both plays in the same night for only $5. The play will run tomorrow, Friday, October 26th at 7 p.m., Saturday, October 26th at 7 p.m., and at 2 p.m. on Sunday, October 30th. You can buy your tickets at the door, so come out and support your friends in the cast and crew, and enjoy a Halloween thriller at the same time. Wooin, get ready to see Death and the Devil and Daniel Webster with this next video.
Come out and support Wooten's ice hockey team as they take on Whitman tomorrow at 9:10 p.m., October 28th at the Rockville Ice Rink. Attention students, come by room 230, Mr. Hitchens' room, tomorrow during lunch to get your henna done for only $3 by the South Asian Student Association. They will be there all period and have some great designs ready to go. Hope to see you there. Attention all athletes interested in indoor track. There will be a mandatory indoor track meeting today in room 110 at 2:35 p.m. Don't be late. Here's an indoor track video.
Here we go, folks. The battle you wanted to see.
Emma's got fight left. Emma's got fight left. Emma Bates, always a bridesmaid, never a bride.
Looking very strong, Brown challenging on the outside, but it's Trayvon Bromell. How fast is he gonna go? The freshman wins the national championship.
Chess, creeping, threatening,
now,
Chess, stop.
There it goes, there it goes, there it goes. See you later.
The amount of talent in Olympic medals.
Now it's gonna take it. The senior has his redemption.
All right, let's get down to business, folks.
05, 06, 07.
He's got it.
Interested in trying out for the varsity swim and dive team? Today, October 27th until tomorrow, the swim and dive captains will be handing out information packets to prospective swimmers. The completed packets must be turned into the swim and dive mailbox located in the main office mailroom by Friday, November 11th. There will be an informational meeting tomorrow, October 27th at 7 p.m. in room 183 for the parents of all new and returning athletes. Please attend to learn more about tryouts and expectations during the winter season. The Drama Club is taking a field trip to see the world premiere musical adaptation of Freaky Friday at the Signature Theater in Arlington, Virginia, on Wednesday, November 9th. There are a handful of tickets still available if you'd like to join us. Grab a form from the Drama Club board near the vending machine by the Commons, or stop by and see Mrs. Peck in room 130 if you have any questions. All tickets must be claimed by today, October 27th. The TV Film Club will meet again today in the TV studio located in the Media Center.
The following colleges and other events will be in the College Career Center this week. Please be sure to register for college visits. Friday, October 28th, 8:45, University of Southern California. 9:30, Montgomery College.
Seniors, please turn in your panoramic picture order forms to Mrs. Cunningham in room 41. If you did not pick up a form at your senior breakfast, you can get one from Mrs. Cunningham. Deadline to turn in this order form is Tuesday, November 1st. Attention National Honor Society member, please pick up your cookie dough forms in room 152. All proceeds go to Kenya Connect, helping to educate children in Kenya. Forms are due at the meeting on Thursday, November 17th. And now to a Thompson Athletic sports video about playoffs.
Have you seen the Ask Counselors mailboxes in the media center and the main office? Use the attached notepad and pen to ask Wooten counselors any questions or concerns that you would like them to address anonymously. Counselors will address your questions and concerns on the morning announcements. Ask away. If you plan on wearing a costume to school on Halloween, Monday, October 31st, please note that masks are prohibited.
We will be painting mini canvases tomorrow, October 28th, during lunch in the art room 187. If you signed up for this event, feel free to bring your lunch and snacks to share. Plan to stay for the duration of lunch. See you there. The school store will be open tomorrow during lunch. Come see us. Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget this week's album listening party is in room 241 during lunch tomorrow. This week, we are listening to Bob Marley's legendary album, Catch a Fire. Come by and relax with some reggae. See you there.
Senior Planning will be selling Wooten logo temporary tattoos today and tomorrow in the Commons during lunch. They are $1 for one large tattoo and $1 for four small tattoos. Show your school spirit for all the upcoming Wooten events. Wooten Football and Field Hockey are sponsoring a color run to be held here at Wooten on Sunday, November 6th. This is a 5K run to raise money for the Booster Club and athletics. Hot 99.5 and Talk of the Town will be there. Please see Coach Tolliver if you have any questions.
The word of the day was fortnightly, meaning the grouping of 2 weeks. And the thought of the day is, be open to everything and be attached to nothing. Remember to walk wise and drive wise. Have a terrific Thursday, Wooten.